Well, we had, you guys just really missed out on a very fantastic roundtable discussion. We had a lot of viewpoints. We had a lot of people who were really coming from real, genuine places. Mm-hmm. And thanks to Loretta Fox, she was able to co-host this roundtable discussion. And what I want to know is, what was your take on the whole thing? I mean, what did you feel was coming from the audience as well as the people who are on the panel speaking?
I think that we needed more time, because with the amount of people and with the amount of knowledge and education that was sitting on the panel,
that's right,
it's so diverse. In order to really be effective, I think that there needs to be a little more back and forth, you know. I don't know, maybe you know, Dr. Fondue has the giveaway, an hour a week,
yes,
free session counseling. Maybe something can come from that.
I'm first.
Well, I'm going to be in line because I got a list of issues.
Exactly. Well, thanks, Loretta. Hi, I'm Stacy Valley, and we are here at the 2011 Ladies Roundtable. What would be the odds for me to have a guest standing next to me who has played professional football, the one thing that I love, the one thing where I feel like I'm just coming out of myself as a woman? I love football. I go hard in football. I talk smack in football. Now I have here standing next to me is Trent Shelton. Trent Shelton, who recently played with the Washington Redskins. He's also been with the Indianapolis Colts as a wide receiver. So we're going to talk about his stats. He is a free agent right now, so if you know any of these teams or coaches are watching, he's free, he's ready, he's balling. Okay, you were on the roundtable tonight,
right,
the panel.
Yes.
You said some very amazing things. I connected with you because you went straight to the truth.
That's right.
You mentioned that, you know, a lot of things that are happening which contribute to the dilemma in relationships has to do with people being lost.
That's right.
And that's basically what it is.
Yeah,
and I piggybacked you tonight mainly for that reason when you spoke up about it. It's like, because in situations like these, in roundtable discussions, you don't want to appear religious. You want to make sure you come out with the truth, and, you know, the Holy Spirit allows us to do that. I'll be honest with you. But I want you to go ahead and give us more background, what inspired you to become a football player from, you know, a wee age. And let us know what football means to you. Do you feel that you found your purpose in that?
Definitely. I mean, it started since I was 6 years old. I mean, I can remember playing my first football game, and it was always a dream of mine. I guess inspiration, it was more for myself growing up, but as I got to NFL, I started to see the stage that NFL players are put on, and I started to see what my real purpose was, to bring glory to God, not myself. A lot of NFL players, you know, they praise themselves and say it's all about me, but I think anything in life, you know, whatever you're doing, if you're a janitor or whatever, you know, if you're praising God, people should see the God in you. And that's my whole thing now, is helping people see the God in me and lead them to Christ. So.
When I'm humbled to be here, I've had a wonderful time.
Well, it's a blessing for you to be here. As you can see, he needs no introduction. His name is Sir O'Toole. He used to be the keyboardist with Kool and the Gang. And I know y'all remember the song, Celebrate.
Ladies' Cool, Night.
Ladies' Night.
Yeah. But you know what?
I dance all of them.
But what happens, once a gang member, always a gang member. I just perform with them. It's like I'm off the road now because of my company, YMO Enterprises. But still, I just did, within this year, a few shows from beginning to end, and I'm just not on the road. But I'm doing so many things with nonprofit organizations and charities.
That's awesome.
And it's like giving back, and it's such a wonderful feeling. I'm helping the youngsters, I call them, but as much as I'm teaching them, they're teaching me.
Right.
You know, so it's old school, new school, and we're pulling together, and we call it middle school, and it's fabulous.
Well, I mean, that's awesome, because your success with Kool and the Gang set that foundation.
Well, we appreciate
for you to, you know, too much is given, much is required.
You know,
so that's awesome.
Thank you for that. You know, it's a thing like this. It took us, people didn't know what we were going through even in our lives at that time. Remember, it wasn't no internet, it was no cell phones like it is now. It was even before the pages, really, and so. And what happened, we were on a mission, and they just wanted to sell 200,000, not knowing that even Ladies Night album, we were going to sell over 2 million, but it took us 9 months to do that. And then Too Hot, then Celebration, then I'm going on and hanging out and on. That was just by the grace of God. I'm no religious fanatic, but every day I wake up, it's because of that favor, those blessings, and that mercy. And that's the only reason why I'm doing the things that I'm doing today. And it's not no easy road, even for me. I mean, there's the ups and downs and so, but even like yesterday, I got just some wonderful news, and it's going to help me to help others even more. Be it the children, be it the elderly, be it the animals, be it the planet. And that's what it's all about.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, talk to us more about what you're doing now. We see who you are now. We see God has given you so much favor and grace.
Yes.
And I mean, just you're just a wonderful spirit to just be standing next to. Tell us what you're doing right now and how's that impacting your life? Because you say you're busy, but you're out there helping other people.
Well,
so we want you to give the viewers the information, you know, what you're doing. You have a blog, a website.
Oh, yes. Well, matter of fact, YMO Enterprises, LLC. YMO stands for yours, mine, and ours. But it also stands for yours, mine, and ours. And we're taking that, be it R&B, hip-hop, be it alternative, be it pop, be it dance, be it reggae. We're not, again, reinventing the wheel, but believe me, it's a little different. That the swagger is a little, you understand? And we're making it hot for you. And it's a lot of things that will be happening soon. So, hey, listen, if you need me that's out there, believe me, you can go to www.sirotune.com, and which some things happen with that, which we're building it back up, so it might be under construction, but within 2 weeks all will be well. And also, you can get in contact with these wonderful, she'll know how to get in contact with me. She'll have a number if you truly need me, and especially if it's helping others, if it's helping kids. I've done from golf tournaments for autistic kids to kids that you got to understand something. There's halfway houses, kids that look, the only reason why that you have a purpose to live life is to know that it's got to be worth living the life, that the gift that we've been granted.
That is so true.
Right now, you're sharing your gift with me.
Yes.
And they're sharing their gift with us, just listening. So, and that was a gift from God to us. You see what I'm saying?
Yes.
That's how precious that is. So I'm just so happy, you know. And another thing I want to say too, this gentleman by the name of Big Boom, I'm going to tell you something, guys, something. And ladies.